No sé qué problema tengo, que se ve fea la pantalla. Me da una, como que mi cuenta de Zoom.
Really?
Yes.
Yo la veo bien.
Yo no me la veo bien. Pues algo le moví. El espejo, quizá.
Hello, Miss Caroline. Ya no le vamos a decir Laura, le vamos a decir Caroline. Porque en inglés no me gusta cómo suena Laura.
Laura, Laura. Hello.
Ah, está bien que le digamos Laura.
Está bien, teacher.
No, you don't like Caroline.
Caroline, okay.
Do you like Caroline?
Huh? Well, teacher.
Do you like your middle name? Caroline is your middle name.
Yes.
Yes. So do yes. You like your middle name?
Caroline.
Do you like your middle name? Oh, like, do you like?
Yes, teacher, your middle yes. Name? Yes.
Yes?
Sí, okay. Yes. Usually, my show or my present, Carolina Vigil.
Okay, so you don't use Laura.
In my world, use Laura Vigil. Laura Vigil.
Okay. And what about Wendy? Do you use Maribel or only Wendy?
Only a teacher in the school says, what's that? So? Maribel, in a pastor, in other church, only.
Do you like it?
Yes, okay. more Wendy.
More than Wendy?
Yes, Maribel is more woman, and Wendy is child.
Oh, okay. Okay, I will call you Maribel now.
Okay.
Hello, Arnold. Where have you been?
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Where have you been?
I don't understand.
Good night.
Where have you been?
Where is been?
Been.
Sorry.
Past participle of be.
No? Not much.
Okay. What did you do last night and the night before?
Yesterday in the night we have inventory. And Tuesday, I'm so sick, the light is, I have headache.
Like migraines?
No, only no. Headache. My eyes have pain so much. I have pain in my no sé, muelas.
Oh, toothaches.
But toothaches. In this moment, I'm okay. I'm ready. And okay. I hope that I can. I hope that I don't lose more class for this day and to the end of the module.
Okay, good.
Time for us.
Tonight, you have the session, the personal session.
I know, okay. Time for remember.
Okay, very good. Okay, people, welcome one more time. Thank you for completing your homeworks on time, some of you, and today, some of you also. But everything is done, perfect. Okay, let's get started tonight. Just want to refresh the quote we saw yesterday. So just let me share the screen to refresh your mind. I already put that in WhatsApp because as we did yesterday, as we did last night, when I call your name for the attendance, I want you to tell me this quote, okay? I'm going to read it one more time and you repeat after me. It says, education is our passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Okay, repeat please. Education is our passport to the future.
Education is our passport to the future.
For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Okay, what is belongs?
Pertenecer.
Pertenecer, correcto. Tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. So you prepare for tomorrow today.
No, este, teacher, present.
Hello. Este it hace referencia al tomorrow. Okay, so when I call your name for the attendance, say present and then read the quote. You have it in WhatsApp to read it from there, okay? Ready? Ana Lilian Reyes.
Present, teacher.
Okay, go ahead.
Education is our passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Okay, good. Thank you. Brian Javier Carmona Escobar.
Present, teacher.
Okay.
Education is our passport to the future. So tomorrow belongs to the people who prepared for it today.
Excellent, thank you. Dinora Alejandra Alfaro.
Present, teacher.
Okay.
Education is our passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Excellent, thank you. Frida Janine Mejia.
Education is our passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Thank you. Excellent. Javier Aldair Escobar.
Here, teacher.
Okay.
Okay. Education is your passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it's today.
Excellent, very good. Arnoldo.
Present teacher. Okay. Education is our passport to the future for tomorrow. Belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Very good. Jose Galileo Barrera.
Present. Education is our passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Malcolm X.
Yeah, Malcolm X. You know who was Malcolm X?
Yeah.
You know about Malcolm X?
He was a revolutionary man.
Yes, yes. He fought for black people rights.
Yeah.
Okay, let's continue with Jose Jonathan Vigil. No? Okay. Jose Rodrigo Hernandez.
Present teacher. Okay. Education is our passport to the future for tomorrow. Belong to the people who prepare for it today.
Okay, good, very good. Catherine Marcela Castaneda.
Present teacher. Education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Good, thank you. Laura Carolina Vigil.
Present teacher.
Okay.
Education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Good, very good. Maria Concepcion Cerón. Not yet. Maria Ivania Palma.
Present teacher.
Teacher present.
Ah, okay, okay, okay. I'm sorry. Okay, Mary. Can you read the quote or not?
Permítame, voy a salirme de acá para poderlo hacer.
Okay.
Education or passport to the future for tomorrow belong to the people who prepared for it today.
Very good, thank you.
Okay.
Maria Ivania Palma.
Present teacher.
Okay, thank you for waiting. Now, read it.
Education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Okay, good. Mauricio Antonio Orellana. Out. Mauricio Antonio Rivera. Out. Mayra Veralice Moreno. Ooh. Out. Rocío Lourdes Pimentel. Out. Zaira Marlene Larín.
Present teacher.
Thank you.
Education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Excellent, very good. And Wendy Maribel Zabaleta.
Present teacher, education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Okay, very good, very good. Just some words to be careful. First one is education. I know ese sonido T, ¿verdad? Como el sh. Son sonidos que no usamos en nuestro idioma nativo, entonces nos cuesta esa T, ¿no? Esa T Ese tu, en español el sonido T es fuerte, ¿no? Y aquí es suave. Education. Ya, más que una T suena una sh, ¿verdad? A un sh, education. Future. Es un poquito más fuerte. Ok. Tratemos de practicar eso y recordarlo, ¿no? Education. Ok, repeat, education.
Education.
Yes, ¿verdad? Que no se oiga el education tampoco, ¿verdad? Education. Ok. Otra palabrita que algunos vi que les dio problema, el passport. Passport.
Passport.
Passport.
Passport.
Yeah. Passport. Sí, no es passport. No, es passport.
Passport.
Passport. Future. Future.
Future.
Yeah.
Future.
Yeah.
Future.
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 Okay. Ahí en tomorrow, sí, la T tiene un sonido fuerte, ¿no? Tomorrow. Tomorrow. Es diferente. ¿Qué otra? Básicamente en esas. Y a leer, cuidado también siempre con los signos de puntuación, ¿no? Porque la pausa va en future. ¿Ya? Algunos me hicieron la pausa en otra parte. Education is our passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Okay? So, be careful.
T-shirt, t-shirt.
Ya voy. Estamos aprendiendo a leer con entonación, no como robotito, ¿verdad? Solo palabra por palabra, incluso en las conversaciones deben de ir buscando cada vez más esa entonación, no leer como robot, ¿ok? Y aprovechen a las grabaciones para imitar eso, esa entonación en las frases, ¿verdad? Donde deben de ir. Ok, ¿quién pregunta?
Yo, teacher.
Sí.
Repeat the game, please.
¿Qué cosa?
The paragraph.
Ok. Education is our passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Okay, thank you, teacher.
Okay. Es más, lo vamos a grabar ahorita. A ver, lo voy a dejar ahí grabado en el WhatsApp. Sí, va WhatsApp. Okay. Education is our passport to the future. For tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Okay. Ahí está. Ahí les queda. Y ahí también les puse ya la conversación de hoy. Okay. Well, last night you prepared a presentation. So today is the day to present your presentations. To talk about your presentations, okay? I don't remember the order of the groups or who was with who, ¿verdad? ¿Quién estaba con quién? Algunos Some of you sent the presentation to WhatsApp. That is good. I only have 3 presentations here. 1, 2, 3. Yes. And there are 5 groups, I think. Or 4. 4 groups or 5 groups. Do you remember? Hello? 4 groups or 5 groups? How many groups? Don't you remember? Okay.
I don't remember.
Okay. Neither do I. Okay, volunteers to start with the presentation.
Present, sir.
Okay, Galileo. Me van a amar sus compañeros.
Yeah.
They are gonna love you. Okay. Who are your partners?
Zaira and Mayra. May I share the presentation?
Sure.
Mayra, 2 slides, Zaira, 2 slides, and then the rest by me.
Okay.
Mayra, go ahead.
Good night. What is manufacturing? Definition. Raw materials are transformed into finished product through manufacturing engineer for or the manufacturing process. Manufacturing process should use labor, machinery or the or other tools. Manufacturing can aid mean transforming raw materials into finished goods. Sigo yo.
Yeah. One more.
History. Manufacturing has existed for centuries and was originally carried out by skilled artisans. Alternative manufacturing could take place on a less organized scale, often in rural areas. However, this early manufacturing system changed with the introduction of the factory system and Britain at the beginning of the Industrial Revolution in the late 18th century. The system took advantage of the technological advances and use machinery powered by water, steam, and later electricity, allowing for large scale production.
Wow, one more, please. One more, please. Yeah.
Me está usando. Me voy a gastar. What are the types of manufacturing? Manufacturing is a simple process. The raw materials or components parts are bought and then turned into a finished product. However, in order to succeed, the manufacturer needs to be able to cover the cost of making the products meet demand and create a product that is desirable to the market. There are 3 types of manufacturing: production, products made to stock, MTS, made to order, MTO, and made to assembly, MTA.
Please, Zaira.
Thank you.
Zaira.
What are the types of manufacturing?
made to number one, made to stock in the system a factory produces goods that are held in stock at a store and showroom. Number two, make to order this metal allow the manufacturer to wait until order are received before production begin. Number three, make to assemble this method is similar to make to stock, except the factory will produce component part in anticipation of order for assembly. What is an example of manufacturing? Manufacturing is defined as the creation of new product, either from raw material or component. Example, bakery, shoemaker, and tailor. Future manufacturing. Manufacturing process are changing along with the skill required to undertake them. Increasingly sophisticated technology means that manufacturing will require staff skill and training to manage. While material and processes are shaking particular industries.
Go ahead.
What is it important? Manufacturing is not only important in producing and delivering goods to.
I'm sorry. Where future manufacturing? I'm sorry. That is the slice?
No, go back.
Back?
That one.
What is important? Manufacturing is not only important in production and delivering goods to the marketplace, but it is also important for economic reason.
Okay, and go.
Very good.
Conclusion, manufacturing continues to be an important aspect of industry, not just to provide goods for the marketplace, but also to drive the economy. As manufacturing process continue to advance, so the skills required have also developed. With this trend set to continue in the future, manufacturing requires a careful balance of supply and demand. Manufacturing has been an integral part of society for centuries, and this looks to continue for as long as humans need products ranging from food and clothes to vehicles and pharmaceuticals. That is all.
Okay, very good. Hey, very good. I like it. So,
thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
You have improved your pronunciation. Yes.
Yeah.
Very good.
Congratulations for my partners.
Very good.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, that is the way. Keep going that way.
Thank you
for your help, Galileo.
You're welcome.
Okay, who's next?
Hi, teacher.
Hi.
Okay. Miss Caroline. With?
Ahorita, teacher.
Okay.
Okay. Ana Lilia.
But you're sharing just, solo está compartiendo su pantalla, sus archivos.
Ay, permítame.
Vamos a ver qué es todo lo que tiene.
Boyfriend.
I'm sorry, teacher, ahorita, permítame. Uy, ¿qué hice? Ay, no sé, teacher, permítame. Ay, por Dios. Teacher, no hay cómo hacer. Ok. Pasa lo mismo, teacher.
Sí, es que...
espéreme, espéreme,
teacher. Lo que está compartiendo es...
otra cosa.
Deje de compartir y vuelva y dele a compartir pantalla. Ahí está, ahí estaba ya.
Qué mayunco.
Está
valiente. Ok.
Ok. Ok, Ana Lilia.
What is manufacturing definition days?
Perdón.
Days and sample.
Casi no se le escucha.
Bien suave.
¿Ahora?
Ahora sí.
Ah, ok. What is manufacturing definition days and example? Manufacturing is the production of goods through the use of labor, machinery, tools, and biological or chemical processing or formulation. Manufacturing can either mean transforming right material in finished goods on larger scale or the creation of more complex item by selling basic goods to manufacturing or the production of item sold as automobiles, ice cream, or household appliances. Manufacturing has existed for centuries and was originally carried out by skilled artisans, sometimes working with a system with the skill bank basic, don't throw a printing cell chip manufacturer. Manufacturers may have joined guild how cool brother the trader secret and privileges of these artisans. This manufacturing house and hall where sometimes organized in joined up enterprises throughout the pointing out system. What are the days of manufacturing? A is core. Manufacturing is a simple process derived material or component parts are bought and the turned into a finishing product. However, in the order to suit the manufacturing net needs to be able to cover the cost of making the product meet demand and create a product that is desirable to the market. There are three types of manufacturing production process: make to stock, MTS, make to order, MTO, and make to assemble, MTA. Next.
Brandy. These three manufacturing types work as follows. Make to stock, MTS. In this system, a factory produces goods that are held in stock at stores and showrooms. This means that a market for the goods needs to be predicted so that the items can be produced in advance, ready for the consumer. However, producing too much can mean that surplus stock needs to be sold at a loss, while producing too little may mean the market is missing and costs aren't covered by sales. Make to order, MTO. The make to order method allows the manufacturer to wait until orders are received before production begins. This makes it much easier to manage inventories and react to market demand. However, customers will need to wait for their products to be produced, and the manufacturer will need a steady stream of order to keep the factory in production and profitable. Make to assemble, MTA. This method is similar to make to stock, except the factory will produce component parts in anticipation of order for assemble. This means that the manufacturer is ready to fulfill customer order as they arrive, but can leave the manufacturer with a stock of unwanted parts if there is no demand. As shown above, all of these types of manufacturing have their own risk related to supply and demand. Produce too much and the market will be flooded, leading to a drop in prices and profit.
What is an example of manufacturing? Manufacturing is defined as the creation of made products, either from raw material or components. Examples of manufacturing include automotive companies, bakeries, show markets, and tailors, as they all create products rather than providing service.
However, for example, lodging or meaning are not manufacturing as they do not change good into new products. Construction, while seemingly a manufacturing process, is actually its own category and not considered a facet of manufacturing either. Future manufacturing processes are changing along with the skill required to undertake them with more cost-effective method being sold on increasing automation in manufacturing. The number of jobs in the sector are expected to decline. However, those that remain are likely to be more specialist and highly paid. Increasingly sophisticated technologies mean that manufacturing will require the staff skill and training to manage. While new materials and processes are changing particular industries, nanotechnology is changing electronic production. While lighter material like aluminum and carbon fiber has changed the automotive industry. Why is important? Manufacturing is not only important in producing, in delivering goods to the marketplace, but it is also important for economic reasons. In the United States, for example, manufacturing may act 15% of the economic output. The mass production of items can provide a real boost to an economy, which can be measured by manufacturing value added MVA indicator. This compare the manufacturing output to the size on the overall economy to create a percentage of gross domestic products. Conclusion. Okay. Ana Lilia.
Manufacturing continues to be an important aspect of industry, not just to provide goods for the marketplace, but also to drive the economy as manufacturing process continue to advance. So the skill required have also developed with this three sent to continue in the future.
Manufacture requires a careful balance of supply and demand, whether through making items for stock, for order, or for assemble, as well as an ability to read the demands of the marketplace.
Manufacturing has been an integral part of society for centuries, and this looks to continue for as long as human need products ranging from food and clothes to vehicles and pharmaceutical. Thank you for your time.
Okay, very good, very good. Congratulations, people. Excellent.
Okay, algo largo practice, teacher.
Nos salió tipo el atol, pero ya estuvo.
Okay, next. Okay, Catherine and her group.
Frida and Dinora.
Perfect.
Voy a compartir.
Okay.
Give me a second.
Porque estaba intentando y no me da, no sé por qué.
Mi copo se lee. Give me a second because my computer is slow right now.
Yeah, that happens with Zoom.
No, it's the
hard drive.
It is very old computer. Is my computer of the job and de la del trabajo y no y necesita cambio.
Okay.
You look my lab, the presentation?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Hello, good night. We want to talk about what is manufacturing. And first, what is manufacturing? Manufacturing is the production of goods through the use of the labor's machinery, tools, and biological or mechanical processing of information. What are the times of manufacturing? These are three manufacturing times to work up follows. One, make to stock, two, make to order, and three, make to assemble.
Hello. The first is make to stock, MTS. In the system, a factory produces goods that are held in stock our store and showrooms. This means that a market for the goods needs to be predicted so that the items can be produced in advance ready for the consumer. Make it the second, make to stock MPS. In this system, a factory produces okay. Second, make to order MTO. The make to order method allows the manufacturer to wait until orders are received before production behind. This makes it much easier to manage inventories and react to market demand. The third, make to assemble MTA. This method is similar to make to stock, except the factory will produce component parts in anticipation of order for assembly. This means that the manufacturer is ready to fulfill customer orders as they arrive, but can leave the manufacturer with a stock of unwanted parts if there is no demand. Okay.
What is an example of manufacturing? Manufacturing is defined as the creation of new products, either from raw materials or components. Examples of manufacturing include automotive companies, bakery, shoemakers, and tailor, as they all create products rather than providing service. Manufacturing jobs can cover a wide range of skills, including assembles, bakers, dental and medical appliance technician, etc. Future manufacturing. Manufacturing processes are changing along with the skills required to undertake them, with more cost-effective methods being solved out and increasing automation in manufacturing. The number of jobs in this sector are expected to decline. Why it is important? Manufacturing is not only important in producing and delivering goods to the marketplace, but is also important for economic reasons.
Conclusion: manufacturing continues to be an important aspect of industry, not just to provide goods for the marketplace, but also to drive the economy. As a manufacturing process continue to advance. This is all, teacher.
Very good. Thank you very much. Nice, nice reading. Okay, one more. Come on. I haven't heard. Who's missing? Brian? Who's your group? ¿Quién falta?
Group Javier, Brian, Marivania, Rodrigo.
Okay.
Javier. Pero creo que Javier no está.
Hi, hi. Está Javier ya.
I'm here, teacher.
Vamos a prohibir que apagues esa cámara, Javier.
No, teacher. Sorry. Okay. Do you see the presentation?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Hi everybody. My team is confirmed for Javier, Rodrigo, and Maria. Our subject is what is manufacturing, definition, types, and examples. What is manufacturing? Manufacturing is the production of goods through the use of labor, machinery, tools, and biological or chemical processing or formulation. Manufacturing can either mean transforming raw material into finished goods on a large scale, or the creation of more complex item by selling basic goods to the manufacturers for the production of items such as automobiles, aircraft, or household appliances. History. Manufacturing has existed for centuries and was originally carried out by skilled artisans, sometimes working with assistance with the skill being passed down through apprenticeships. Manufacturers may have joined guilds who would protect the trade secret and privilege of these artisans. Alternative manufacturing could take place or a less organized skill, often in rural areas, where crafts people would supplement agricultural subsistence through home-based manufacturing. This manufacturing household will sometimes organize into joining up enterprise through the pouring out system. My next partner,
Rodrigo,
please.
Type of manufacturing. Number one, make to a stop. It is system a factory produce called there are having a stock, a store, a showroom in are ready for the customer. Make to order. Number two, the made to order method allow the manufacturer to wait until order are received before production begin. However, customer will need to wait for the product to be produced. Number three, make to assemble. This method is similar to made to stock, except the factory will produce component parts in anticipation of order for assembly. As show of this type of manufacturing have their of risk relative to supply and demand. A successful manufacturing business require a good mix of sale management, stock management, quality control, and production costing. Continue, Brian.
What is an example of manufacturing? Manufacturing is defined as the creation of the new products, either from raw materials or components. Example of manufacturing include automotive companies, bakeries, shoemakers, and tailors, as they all create products rather than providing service. Next, future manufacturing. Increasing sophisticated technology means that manufacturing will require staff skills and training to manage it. Will new materials and processes are changing particular industries. Nanotechnology is changing electronics production will later materials like aluminum and carbon fiber has changed the automotive industry.
My case is important. Manufacturing is not only important in producing and delivering to the marketplace, but it is also important for economic reasons. In the United States, for example, manufacturing make up 15% on the economy of food. The conclusion, manufacturing has been an integral part of society for centuries, and this look to the content for as long as humans need product transition from food and cloth to bicycle and pharmaceuticals.
Okay. Very good. Just in time for the second attendance. Okay, people, very good. Ya no hay más grupos, ¿verdad? Ya están los cuatro grupos, sí, cuatro grupos tenemos. Okay, perfect. So, after the attendance, I'm going to recommend you a website to practice. Well, basically is to practice your listening, but you can also practice your reading. Okay, ya se los voy a mostrar. So, tomemos la segunda asistencia entonces. Ana Lilian Reyes.
Present, teacher.
Okay, Brian Javier Carmona.
Present.
Dinora Alexandra, Alejandra Alfaro.
Present, teacher.
Frida Janine Mejía. Javier Aldair Escobar.
Present, teacher.
José Arnoldo Mazariego.
Present, teacher.
José Galileo Barrera.
Present.
José Jonathan Vigil. José Rodrigo Hernández.
Present, teacher.
Catherine Marcela Castaneda.
Present, teacher.
Laura Carolina Vigil.
Present, teacher.
María Concepción Cerón.
Present, teacher.
María Ivania Palma.
Present, teacher.
Mauricio Antonio Orellana. Mauricio Antonio Rivera. Mayra Veralice Moreno.
Present, teacher.
Rocío Lourdes Pimentel. Zaira Marlene Hilarín.
Present, teacher.
And Wendy Maribel Zabaleta.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Así, bueno, de hecho, ahí en WhatsApp ya les dejé el sitio web que les digo, al que pueden ustedes, ahí hay miles, así literalmente miles, de, son short conversations or interviews, son, o entrevistas, ¿verdad? Me gusta ese sitio, yo no sé si se lo recomendé anteriormente, pero yo creo que todavía no. Me gusta ese sitio porque hay English speakers de diferentes nacionalidades. Entonces, se pueden familiarizar con los diferentes acentos. Y también pueden, tienen la opción de escuchar y leer. ¿Verdad? Ahí les aparece la, el texto, lo pueden buscar, el texto de la conversación o el texto de la entrevista y leer, escuchar y leer. ¿Ok? ¿De qué sirve eso? Bueno, que al estar ustedes escuchando y estar viendo, se van familiarizando con la pronunciación de lo que están viendo. También hay quizzes, pequeños examencitos ahí de vocabulario, de comprensión, ¿no? Para practicar, ¿verdad? Vamos mejorando en la pronunciación, vamos mejorando en el comprensión, ¿verdad? Pero sí es siempre importante que se metan lo más que puedan. Prográmense que en lo que queda del de todos los módulos en este año que falta más o menos un año creo que sería lo que quedaría para terminar todos los módulos, métanse sus tiempos libres, sus ratos de descanso, sus ratos de comer, pónganse a escuchar, escuchar, ya que ese teléfono esté lleno de English. Okay. Escuchen mucho, lean mucho. Los que son más tecnológicos también, si tienen Spotify, por lo menos esa es la que yo conozco, no sé si habrá otras aplicaciones que tengan podcasts, hay libros, ahí hay lecturas de libros, ¿no? ¿verdad? En inglés, ¿no? Como para ponerse a escuchar. Ponerse a escuchar. ¿Ok? Eso nunca lo deben de dejar de hacer, ¿no? Estar escuchando. Diferente, busquen ahí, ¿verdad? Historias. ¿Verdad? Hay uno que se llama Easy English Stories. ¿Verdad? Hay británicos que tienen el acento así todo raro, pero es interesante. Hay gringos, ¿verdad? También. Entonces, estar escuchando. Es decir, tienen que empaparse de inglés, que no les baste esta hora o dos horas, ¿verdad? Diarias. Fines de semana, meterse a escuchar. Ok, para que ya el cerebro vaya captando todo eso. Leer. Es otra cosa importante. Leer. Aunque tal vez no lo entiendan todo, busquen hoy, busquen libros infantiles, no solo los textos de trabajo, ¿verdad? Que tal vez los motiva a leer o no sé qué tanto los motiva a leer textos de su trabajo, pero otras cosas, ¿verdad? Revistas, artículos, chambres, lo que sea, lean. ¿Por qué? Porque ahí se va el cerebro acostumbrando a la estructura, a la estructura, a la estructura. ¿Ok? Así es que leer, escuchar, leer, escuchar. Importantísimo para que se le suelte la lengua. ¿Verdad? Ese es el proceso natural. Recuerden, ¿no? Los niños, 2, 3 años escuchando, escuchando, ¿no? ¿En qué momento empiezan a hablar? Ya después que no tenemos 2 o 3 años de estarles hablando. ¿Cierto? Entonces, escuchen, 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 escuchen. ¿Ok? Ok. Ahí les queda entonces, ahí lo revisan después, ¿no? Esa página que les dejé. Let's continue now with... our lesson. Tonight we are going to start unit 2, which is about directions and instructions. So let me share the screen to start with the material here. Page is this 19. Okay, in this lesson we are going to talk about companies' locations using there is and there are, ¿verdad? Esto también ya lo vimos en módulos anteriores, es un repaso. Vamos a volverlo a ver. A couple of questions. What places are there in your workplace? How many meeting rooms do exist in your company? Bueno, ya vamos a hablar de eso. Let's take a look to the conversation. Okay, let me enhance this. Here it is. This is a conversation between Tom and Orson. Okay. Okay, listen. My name is Tom. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. I'm Orson. I work for Hutch. Oh, I know that company. There is an office in San Salvador downtown. Yes, we're growing. So there are not many branches in the country yet. There are few. What company do you work for? I work for ECO, the painting company. There are 25 branches in the country. That's great. I visited one of the stores the other day. Yeah, there are 6 in San Salvador. We are planning on launching one in Santa Ana these days. there isn't one yet. Hey, Santana. Okay. Acá esto de Tom y Orson en esta parte creo que no va separado. Yo le encuentro más sentido que sea el mismo Tom el que dice esto. Growing, so there. Pero bueno, puede ser. Okay. Now please listen and repeat after me. Okay? Let me get this one. My name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
My name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I'm Orson. I work for Hutch.
Nice to meet you too. I'm Orson. I work for Hutch.
Oh, I know that company. There is an office in San Salvador downtown.
There is an office in San Salvador downtown.
Yes, we're growing. So there are not many branches in the country yet.
Yes, there are not many branches in the country yet.
There are few. What company do you work for?
What company do you work for?
I work for Eco, the painting company.
I work for Eco, the painting company.
There are 25 branches in the country.
There are 25 branches in the country.
That's great. I visited one of the stores the other day.
That's great. I visited one of the stores the other day.
Yeah, there are 6 in San Salvador.
Yeah, there are six in San Salvador.
We are planning on launching one in Santa Ana these days. There isn't one yet.
We are planning on launching one in Santa Ana these days. There isn't one yet.
Okay, very good. Any question with this conversation? Let me see the vocabulary. What is San Salvador downtown?
Centro de San Salvador.
El centro, ¿verdad? De San Salvador. Okay, el downtown. No se dice el center, ¿verdad? No. La parte central de una ciudad, de un pueblo, es el downtown. Okay. Branches, ya lo hemos visto esto. What is branches?
Ramas, sucursales.
Sucursales, okay. Talking about business, sucursales. Hablando de árboles, ramas. Pero aquí de negocios, sucursales. Branches. Okay, what is launching? We are planning on launching one in Santa Ana these days.
Lanzamiento, teacher.
Okay. Uh-huh. Pero lanzamiento no en el sentido de tirar, ¿verdad?
Ajá, the products.
¿Ah?
Como una apertura.
Como una apertura, wow, en este caso, ¿no? O sea, en este caso suena a eso, una apertura, una inauguración. Pero también cuando se lanza un cohete, ¿verdad?, al espacio, también eso es un launching, ¿verdad? También eso es un launching. Cuando se lanza un producto al mercado, también eso es un launching. ¿Ok? Entonces, ese es, en este caso, es el sentido de aperturar, de lanzar una sucursal, ¿verdad? En Santa Ana. Launch. Okay, very good. Now, let's practice one more time. Now you are, I am Tom and you are Orson. Sigamos el orden que está acá igual, ¿verdad? Tom Orson. Solo que aquí está un poco abajo. Acá es esto, ¿no? Y acá Tom, y bueno, Orson. Dejémoslo así. Por efecto de practicar. Ok, comienzo. My name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Oh, I know that company. There is an office in San Salvador downtown.
Yes.
We're growing. So there are many branches in the country. What company do you work for?
I work for ECO, the painting company. There are 25 branches in the country.
That's great. I visited one of the stores the other day.
Yeah, there are 6 in San Salvador.
We're planning one in Santa Ana. There isn't one yet.
Okay, now you are Tom, okay? 1, 2, 3.
My name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I'm Orson. I work for Hodge.
Oh, you know that company.
Yes, we're growing. So there are not many branches in the country yet. There are few. What company do you work for?
I work for a painting company. There are 25 branches in the country.
That's great. I visited one of the stores the other day.
Yeah, there are six in San Salvador.
We are planning on launching one in Santa Ana these days. There isn't one yet. Okay, very good. Now there are 3 questions here about, well, 3 sentences that you have to complete from the conversation, okay? So I'm going to send you in pairs to practice the conversation. So please practice 2-3 times, okay? The conversation and complete exercise 3. All right. So let me form the groups. Seven groups. Yeah. Okay, you're going to work in pairs. Let me see. Maybe not. No. Okay. Now the groups are ready. Practice the conversation, please, and complete exercise 3.
downtown.
Yes, we're growing, so there are not many branches in the country yet. There are a few. What companies do you work for?
I work for ECO, the painting company.
There are 60 in San Salvador.
Yeah.
There is one store in Soyapango. Sería, there is no, isn't, o there isn't one store in Soyapango. Usted no menciona Soyapango, solo Santa Ana.
There isn't one store in Soyapango. Sí, es como el negativo.
Y me sale blanco al inicio, un montón.
Sí, a mí me hicieron falta como tres páginas para imprimirla.
Uh-huh.
Vaya. ¿Qué company? Bueno, para mí la primera podría ser el There Are.
There Are.
There Are, ¿verdad?
Sí, yo There Are le había puesto con lápiz.
Uh-huh. Y la otra, There Is.
There Is one store in Soyapango.
Yes, y la...
¿La tres?
There are.
There are not any office in this region. Yo a esa le había puesto there is, pero no estaba segura.
También puede ser there is, sí.
Pero no sé.
Está confuso.
Quiero ver, dicen... There...
Hello, people. You're supposed to be working together.
Yes, teacher. Creo que perdió conexión, Dinora.
Yes, teacher.
Ahí está.
Now, please practice the conversation. Work together. That's the idea.
Okay, teacher.
Y uh-huh. Abajo le dice que hay there are six in San Salvador.
Uh-huh. Para mí, dice, we're planning launch una apertura para Santa Ana aldea. O sea, para mí es como colocarle de.
Teacher, el cansancio nos tiene agobiados, no le encontramos sentido a las.
Uh-huh.
The question.
Teacher, and the teacher, and second question, dice, there one store in Soyapango, in Soyapango, pero the conversation no tiene, o sea, no dice nada de Soyapango. O sea, no sé si es como con nuestras palabras colocarle la sintaxis correcta o no.
Claro.
Ok, entonces sería, there is one store in Soyapango. There is.
Wow. Ah, there isn't. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, entonces, in the first question, I don't know the si la sintaxis is there are three offices in San Salvador.
There are three offices in San Salvador.
Ajá, es que como no hay, o sea, por eso es como que le digo, teacher, si hay que tomar en base a la conversación o no, porque la segunda pregunta no tiene nada que ver con la conversación.
Y la primera,
porque le puedo poner
en la parte, ¿no?, que habla de oficina, habla de una oficina en San Salvador.
Ajá, pero yo le puedo poner
entonces, office in San Salvador.
Sería entonces, they are not three offices in San Salvador. Is correct, teacher.
They are not.
Yeah, whatever. No se dejen llevar por la conversación. Póngale que.
Ah, okay.
Sí, veo que no están, no encajan bien.
Ok. Entonces, they are not three offices in El Salvador. There isn't one store in Soyapango. Y they are not any office in the in this region yet.
Okay. Practice the conversation. Okay.
Thank you, teacher.
There are 25 branches in the country.
That's great. I visited one of the store the other day.
Yeah, there are 6 in San Salvador.
We are planning on launching one in Santa Ana.
Preguntémosle al teacher, a ver. Teacher, tenemos una discusión que cómo se pronuncia el Hodge. Dice Hodge.
Hodge.
Ok.
Juan Lili quiere que hable yo en inglés como gringo.
Que yo le digo que lengua la traba a veces.
Para allá vamos.
Esa es la idea, ¿verdad?
Claro que sí.
Ajá.
Ya ves. Después voy a ser gringo, vamos a casar con una gringa.
Va, está bueno, pues, está bueno y tenga gringuitos. Apúrese.
Después voy a aprender ruso y vamos a casar con una rusa. Después.
Practiquemos, si no, no va a poder ir a conocer a la gringa. En Tom íbamos. En Tom vamos.
Vaya, teacher, ya regresó.
Okay, welcome back. Please, Galileo and Catherine, read the conversation.
Okay, teacher, may I share my screen?
Yeah.
Okay. That is. I am Tom. My name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I am Orson. I work for Hodge.
Oh, I know that company. There is an office in San Salvador downtown.
Yes, we're growing. So there are not many branches in the country yet. There are a few. What company do you work for?
I work for ECO, the painting company. There are 25 branches in the country.
That's great. I visited one of the store the other day.
Yeah, there are 6 in San Salvador.
We are planning on launching one in Santa Ana these days. There isn't one yet.
Thank you.
Okay, very good, very good. Thank you. Now, Ivania and Mayra.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, si quiere comience usted, Ivania.
Está bien. My name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I am awesome. I work for Hodge.
Oh, I know that company. There is an office in San Salvador, downtown.
Yes, we're growing. So there are not many branches in the country yet. There are few. What company do you work for?
I work for ECO, the painting company. There are 25 branches in the country.
That's great. I visited one of the stores the other day.
Yeah, there are 6 in San Salvador.
We are planning on launching one in Santa Ana this day. There isn't one yet.
Perfect. Thank you very much. Now, Javier and Zaira.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. No sé, teacher, si puedo presentar. Ah, no, ya, yeah, perdón. Si quiere, Zaira, comience.
Okay. My name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I am Orson. I work for Hojet.
Oh, I know that company. There is an office in San Salvador, downtown.
Yes. We're growing, so there are not many branches in the country yet. They are few. What company do you work for?
I work for ECO, the painting company. There are 25 branches in the country.
That's great. I visited one of the stores the other day.
Yeah, there are 6 in San Salvador.
We're planning on launching one in Santa Ana this day. There is one yet.
Okay, very good. And Brian and Wendy.
Okay.
Anton. My name is Tom. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I'm Orson. I work for Hodge.
Oh, I know that company. There is an office in San Salvador, downtown.
Yes, we're worrying. So there are not many branches in the country yet. There are few. What company do you work for?
I work for ECO, the painting company. There are 25 branches in the country.
That's great. I visited one of the stores the other day.
Yeah, there are 6 in San Salvador.
We were planning on launching one in Santa Ana these days. There isn't one yet.
Okay, very good. Thank you very much. Okay, people, how do you read this? Hello?
We are planning.
Okay, estas dos, these two words.
We are.
And this?
We are growing.
We are growing. ¿Por qué me le cambian aquí el sonido al we? Me dicen we.
We're growing.
Ah, we're. Will. ¿Ya? Varios hicieron eso. ¿Ya? Esto es we are contracted. Growing. Correcto. We're. ¿No? We're. No lo confundan con el where del pasado de be o el where de where are you. Ok. Esto es we. Como aquí, we. We are, we're. Okay, so be careful with that, please. And un detallito. A ver, esto se lee the country. The country. No, la pronunciación ideal de esto es the. The. ¿Verdad? Yo sé que se nos sale a todos, se nos sale el de. Pero es the. The country. The painting, the country, the stores. Pero acá, the other day. The other.
The other.
¿Por qué?
Porque sonante es vocal.
Ah.
Sonante y vocal.
Exacto. ¿Verdad? The country, the painting, the stores, the other. Ok. Sé que nos va a costar recordar esto, pero un detallito que un gringo los oiga decir, oh. Ok. The other day, siempre que va una vocal es D. Este suena D. Y cuando va con consonante, suena da. Muy bien. Okay. So, today we're going to review there is and there are. There is, there are. Por ahí he oído unos pronunciando there. No, no es there, ni they, es there, there, there is, there are. Okay, and we use there is and there are to state, para decir, para declarar that something exists. Okay. En buen español, ¿qué sería there is? ¿Cómo traduciríamos there is?
Hay.
Hay. ¿Y there are?
Hay, pero en plural.
Hay. En Spanish is the same. ¿Verdad? Nosotros decimos hay una sucursal. Hay cinco sucursales. En Spanish is the same. All right, I. Okay, and but in English we have made a difference for singular nouns. There is, for plural nouns, there are. In the negative form, we add not. Podemos decir there are not, there is not. Okay. Affirmative singular, there is one office in San Salvador. There is a plural, there are three distribution centers in Ilopango. There is not a store in the city. There are not many places to have a meeting. Yeah. Okay. So let's look at this exercise. Find the mistake and correct it. Hay un error en cada oración. Veamos la primera. There is two branches in El Salvador. What is the error?
There are.
There are.
There is.
Ah, el error es.
There are.
El error es is. What is the correct?
There are.
There are. Number two, there are one facilities available. What is the mistake?
There is.
What is the mistake?
Are.
What is the correct form?
There is.
Is. Okay. There is a new offices. What is the mistake or the error?
Is.
What is the correct form?
There are.
Y sin el A. ¿Hola? There are a new offices? No. What is the meaning of A?
Una.
Uno, una.
Okay. There are not materials to work. What is the mistake?
Not.
Are not.
El orden está mal. Lo correcto es there yes. are not materials to work. Lo mismo acá. There is not three boxes in the lobby. What is the mistake?
Is.
What is the correct form?
There are not.
Okay. This is easy. Compliquémoslo un poquito. No, esto es lo mismo.
Teacher.
Hola.
Can you review the exercise number 6 or the homework number 6 in the website to the Inglés Corporativo?
Okay, what exercise?
Laura and me have a problem with the homework number 6.
What exercise in homework 6?
Laura, what is the number?
Me dicen y lo vemos.
Quiero ver.
Sigamos acá y luego me dicen, ¿ok?
Ok.
Ok, there is and there are. De nuevo, rapidito. There is with singular noun. There is a book on the desk. There are plus plural noun. There are books on the desk. There is plus uncountable noun. De nuevo, ¿no? Esto ya lo hemos mencionado. Uncountable noun. Siempre vamos a usar there is. There is some milk in the fridge. Negative, there isn't a pen on the table. There aren't any pens here. ¿Verdad? Este any. No. Es opcional, pero sí es muy común. No, there aren't any. No hay ningún lápiz. No. O ningunos lápices. There aren't any. Lo mismo que there isn't any. No. Como ven, es opcional, pero sí es muy común. Agregar este any in negative sentences. For questions, we just invert this order, ¿no? There is, para una pregunta se convierte en is there a cat on the chair? Is there a cat on the chair? There are, se convierte en are there. Are there cats on the sofa? Okay. Y para preguntar cuántos hay. Decimos how many. For example, how many cats are there in the sofa or on the sofa? How many students are there in your class? How many days are there in February? Okay. Si yo quiero preguntar cuánta leche hay en la refrigeradora, ¿cómo sería la pregunta?
How many milk?
No.
How much?
Ajá. How much
milk?
Sure.
Are there?
No. Uncountable noun.
Is there?
In the fridge. Uncountable nouns, ¿verdad? Usamos how much. Y siempre son singulares. Eso ya lo hemos mencionado con uncountable nouns. No tienen plural. How much milk is there in the fridge? ¿Cuánta leche hay en el refrigerador? Ok. Bien, déjenme compartirles. Okay, I'm going to share this in WhatsApp so you can take a look at it. There you go. And the contractions, okay, there isn't, there aren't. Bueno. Any question here? Okay, no questions, let's practice. Simple. Look at the pictures. Okay, ya les voy a compartir esto. According to the pictures, you have to complete with there is, there isn't, there are, there aren't. Observe the picture and complete the sentences. Okay. Let me share this in WhatsApp so you can work on it. Oh, 9:51. Well, quedamos con ese ejercicio. ¿Ya lo tienen en WhatsApp? Work on that. Ok, trabájenlo. No lo voy a enviar en parejas. Hagámoslo aquí ahorita. Trabájenlo. Ahí lo tienen en WhatsApp. I'm looking. I'm watching you.
Teacher, hola. Can you share again the string to take a picture, please?
He's in WhatsApp already, but no problem.
My cell phone is kidnapping.
Ah. Yeah.
Teacher, en la tarea, en la plataforma, estará bien la sexta. La sexta tarea.
¿Toda la tarea?
Me salen malas y para mí creería que están buenas la 3 y la 5, pero no sé.
3 y 5. Ya lo reviso mientras hacen esto.
Ok.
Ya les digo cómo está la cosa.
is Big Three Pizza. There is a Big Three Pizza. There is a there are so big trees to the what? I'm going to take what? Any quarter of the person.
Microphone.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, let's take a look to the exercise 6 in the platform.
Yes, teacher. La 3 y la 5, igual que a Wendy, no. No me funciona. No, no. O sea, me dice que no está bien.
La 3.
La 3 igual, a mí me sale mal.
Okay. What is the error in number 3?
Is the list for art?
Okay. Entonces.
There are.
Sí. Veamos. Quitamos el punto. No lo quiere. Are se supone que se supone que debería de tomar ambas, tanto solo el error, pero que se me hace que hay un error de escritura. Ah, pues solo el R le va a agarrar.
Okay.
Sí, teacher, ya probé con el R y ese sí lo agarra. Solo el 5 estoy probando.
What is the error in number 5?
Dice, there are no person. El are por el is, teacher.
El error, teacher, es person por people.
Yes, that's correct.
Okay.
Ese es el error ahí en esa. Okay, people. Entonces en la 3 solo pongan R.
Ok.
Y en la 5 el error, lo que hay que corregir.
Teacher, así lo agarra people. Con people y solo en la 3 R. Así lo tomo.
Perfect. Ok, let's take the last attendance. Ok, let me close this. Okay, Ana Lilian Reyes.
Present.
Thank you for attending. See you tomorrow. Brian Javier Carmona.
Present.
Okay, good night, Brian. Dinora Alejandra Alfaro.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Good night. Frida Janine Mejia.
Present, teacher.
Thank you and good night.
Good night.
Javier Aldair Escobar.
Present, teacher.
Thank you and good night.
Good night.
José Arnoldo Mazariego.
Present, teacher, I'm here.
Yes, thank you, and wait for me. José Galileo Barrera.
Present, good night.
Thank you, and good night. José Jonathan Vigil, no. José Rodrigo Hernández.
Present, teacher, good night.
Thank you, and good night. Catherine Marcela Castaneda.
Present, teacher, good night.
Thank you, and good night. Laura Carolina Vigil.
Present, teacher.
Thank you and good night.
Good night, teacher.
Maria Concepcion Cerón. Maria Ivania Palma.
Present, teacher.
Thank you and good night.
Good night.
Mauricio Antonio Orellana. Mauricio Antonio Rivera. Mayra Veralice Moreno.
Present, teacher.
Thank you, Mayra, and have a good night.
Good night.
Rocío Lourdes Pimentel, Zaira Marleni Larín.
Present, teacher, good night.
Good night, Zaira. And Wendy Maribel Zabaleta.
Present, teacher, good night, everybody.
Good night, Wendy.
Blessings. Bye-bye.
Okay, Joey. Did you know that Joey is short for Jose? No? Okay. Joey, your microphone is off.
I think that Joseph only.
Joseph is full. Joey
is for Joseph. Joshua.
Joshua. Jose. Yeah, but Joshua Jose. Is different.
Jose.
Okay. Okay, so what can we do with you? Maybe a review.
I don't.
You missed.
I don't know.
Let's take a look
about the I review the manual and practice with myself. I try to make the exercises and I check the picture that you send up in WhatsApp. I try to work with this exercise. For me, I don't have question. I don't know if you have a question about me. For me.
How do you?
About me, no.
Okay, what lesson was? Should I think this one? Okay, let's practice these conversations just to practice a little bit, okay? Okay.
I'm Peter.
Yeah, okay, you begin.
Bertha, do you think that our company should improve the manufacturing process?
I believe so. Why do you ask?
Because if we do so, we reduce costs.
I see. I think that we should do what other companies are doing.
And that is?
Getting new equipment. I mean, we should not have the same machines with the same programs. Sorry, we should be in the 21st century.
Right, maybe we should talk about that in the next meeting.
Okay, very good. Okay, one more time, how you said this word?
Should improve.
Should improve, correct. This?
Reduce cost.
Again?
Reduce cost.
Okay. Okay. Now let's switch. I am Peter and you are Bertha.
Okay.
Bertha, do you think that our company should improve the manufacturing process?
I believe so. Why do you ask?
Because if we do so, we reduce costs.
I think that we should do what other companies are doing.
And that is?
Getting new equipment. I mean, we should not have the same machine with the same program. We should be in the 21st century.
Right, maybe we should talk about that in the next meeting. Okay, this one.
Equipment.
Yeah, it's equipment.
Equipment.
Yeah, getting new equipment.
Getting new equipment.
I mean, we should have the same machines.
The same programs.
With the same programs. We should be in the, this is ordinal number.
21.
No.
No, 21 first century. No. 21st. No, okay.
Yes, that's correct.
21st century.
Yes, 21st century. Okay, so my one.
My brain suck.
One.
I'm so,
first.
I'm so tired.
I know.
But I can learn.
Okay, 21st century. Okay, very good. And let's see this other conversation. Okay.
We were very busy yesterday. We had a lot of customers.
We did. I think we need to stock our inventory.
Yes, we don't have enough quantity of chocolate caramel.
What was our inventory turnover for chocolate caramel? What about the cost?
Right now, it's three for this year. And the cost is 30 per unit. $30 per unit.
Okay, that's great. Okay, let's see.
Busy,
okay.
Busy.
We were very busy yesterday.
Enough.
Alau no suena aquí. Enough.
Enough. Yo estuve escuchando esa palabra porque mucha letra de canción la tiene. Entonces, y como en cuatro, justamente ayer por la tarde, como en cuatro canciones escuché esa palabra. Y ellos la pronuncian como enough. Entonces, pero o ellos la pronuncian o yo la escucho así, o yo la quiero escuchar así, pero ahora sé que es enough.
Yeah, okay. Enough or enough? Enough.
Enough. Enough. Enough. Okay. Enough.
We don't have enough. Actually, no suena tanto como I esta E aquí al principio.
Enough.
We don't have enough quantity of chocolate caramel. Enough.
Nice. Y el 30 siempre me cuesta pronunciarlo. Siempre.
Ferry.
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 $30.
Sí, no te mentalices que es una I.
Uh-huh.
No. Es el mismo sonido de first.
Uh-huh.
First. No es una I, ¿verdad? Es casi una E.
Sí.
First. Y este es thirty. $30 per unit. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, now I am John. I begin. We were very busy yesterday. We had a lot of customers.
I think we need to stock our inventory.
Yes, we don't have enough quantity of chocolate caramel.
What was our inventory turnover for chocolate caramel? What about the cost?
Right now it's three for this year and the cost is $30 per unit.
That's great.
Okay, one. Very good. Very good. Okay, well, that would be it. And is your daughter ready for Monday?
For Monday?
Ah, we're going to start Monday classes.
What?
Your daughter.
Ah, my daughter, yeah, is ready. I'm so excited. Yeah, she is so excited for start.
Okay. Okay, very good.
This day in the afternoon, she see the video when the you explain the rules and tell me about something rules, and she is so happy.
Okay. Okay. Great.
A él le encanta. The English is good for.
What grade is she in?
Ninth grade.
Ninth grade.
And the next year, she study bachelor.
No.
¿Cómo se dice bachillerato?
High school.
High school, sí, high school. She like nursery.
Nursery, oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. Yeah, in the mornings, the job I have in the morning, I receive calls from nurses.
Okay.
And it's very interesting.
I have a big change for going to Canada to work the next year.
Are you applying for that?
I am a process in this moment. I have a process with Canada Embassy.
Oh, directly with the embassy?
Yeah. For work in Ritz-Carlton Hotel in Toronto.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
How long? How long? How much time?
Four years.
4 years?
Yeah.
Oh.
I going voy y vengo.
Ah, come and go.
I go and go every 5 months.
Oh.
Work for 5 months and I have vacation for 2 weeks. Only others 5 months, and I come back for 2 weeks every 5 months.
Hey, excellent.
But 2 years more, my family can go for me.
With you?
With me.
Ah, excellent.
I hope that the plan is come true.
Yeah, it's good. Very good. Yeah.
Yeah.
Canada is much better than United States.
Yeah, is the payment is most, is much, is very, very much. The company offered me pay for my home, my car, and
are you paying for that?
In this moment, no, but the hotel pay the 80% and I pay the 20% only.
Oh, okay.
Maybe $800.
Only that?
Only that.
That's good. how you make it.
I pray for this.
Yeah. Go ahead, pray and work for that.
I have many changes in short time. The other type, I try to be a better person. I try to be a better in mi comportamiento. I try to be a better every day and change my character. My character maybe is so bad, but in this moment I try to be better every day, every moment.
You're a Christian, right?
Yeah. And no practicaba, pero estoy tratando de. Hace unos 8 meses que regresé. Y justamente ahora me vino una prueba. Cuando entramos al grupo, sorry que hable en español. Cuando entramos al grupo, Carolina se quedó, ya se va a salir. Pero traté de ver lo bueno de ella y todos tenemos algo bueno. Y
¿Cree que te diga algo?
Por eso lo hizo.
No. Según yo traté de porque vi que estaban ustedes dos. Ay, lo voy a cambiar. E hice unos movimientos y yo creí que te había cambiado.
Pero no. Pero de esta manera.
Ya cuando los envié, dije, no lo cambié.
Gracias. No, de verdad. No,
yo traté de quitarte de ahí porque dije.
Estoy tratando de hasta en ese tipo de cosas tan pequeñas, de demostrar que realmente quiero ser mejor.
Esto está siendo grabado.
Pero gracias, Ticho.
Sí, qué bueno. Qué bueno. Yo creo que la semilla está plantada en nosotros y esa semilla se llama Cristo.
Sí,
y ahí está. Y como toda semilla, ahí tiene todo. Tú en una semilla tenés todo el fruto, toda la planta, todo.
Perdón, teacher, se conectaron. ¿Pasa algo seguido? No sé, los vecinos no son, pero de repente mi aparato se enciende y comienza a sonar cosas bien raras, como a veces ponen como ruidos de fantasmas, no sé. Pero tengo un par de días de que está pasando eso. Pero no pueden ser mis vecinos porque ellos están en su onda ahorita.
Ok.
Gracias, teacher, por todo.
Bueno, ok. See you.
See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Bye.